Hi, I am Ayman Refaat from learn-jde.com. In this video, we will know how to changing and deleting records. Introduction: You can change a record that you have previously entered by locating an existing record and making the desired changes. You can also delete a record from the JD Edwards EnterpriseOne system. Let's go, navigate to the Address Book Revisions Program, P01012, from FastPath. Use the Work with Addresses form to change and delete records. To make changes to a record, you must first locate it. Use the Address Number field to search for an existing record. In Address Number field, enter 60097. Click Find. The system displays the record in the grid. Double-click on it. First, we will modify the mailing address of this record. Click Mailing tab. Click on Address Line 1 field. Enter 1650 Filbert St. Click OK button. And ignore the yellow warning. Try again, you will find that the system displays the modified record. Now, we will know how to delete a record. Search for 60097. Click the Find button. Click Select, then click Delete. The system asking you to confirm that you want to delete the record. Click OK. Click Close button. You have successfully changed and deleted records. Thanks for watching. Goodbye.